In trading on Wednesday, specialty retail shares were also laggards, down the day by about 1.4%. Hopping direct down the group were shares of Zale off about 27.3% and shares of 1-800-Flowers.com down about 2.3% on the day. Also lagging the market Wednesday are water utility shares, down the day by about 1.3% as a group, led down by SBS, trading lower by about 3.4%, and Consolidated Water trading lower by about 1%. This is Sayoko Marasa for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.